Moravian Daily Text Reading for Friday, January 26, 2024. The readings for the day are as follows: Psalm 18, verses 1 to 6, Genesis 27, verses 30 to chapter 28, verses 9, Matthew 10, verses 17 to 25. The watchword for the day comes from Psalm 16, verse 11. You show me the path of life. The following hymn: Then with delight may I employ all that your bounteous grace has given, and run my earthly course with joy, and closely walk with you to heaven. The doctrinal text: Jesus said to his disciples, those who want to save their life will lose it, and those who lose their life for my sake will find it. Matthew 16, verses 25. The accompanying hymn verse: God, grant me strength to do with ready heart and willing whatever you command, my calling here fulfilling, and do it when I ought. With zeal and joyfulness, and bless the work I've wrought, for you must give success. Let us pray. God of opposites, often are we confused by your wisdom. Love, not hate. Forgive, not retaliate. Lead in serving. Lose one's life to find it. Help us to learn that us and ours is more important than me and mine. Amen.